New on Daybreak, Holiday World announces its opening day for 2021. The Spencer County Amusement Park will begin its 75th year on Saturday, May 15th. The park held a hiring event over the weekend and announced that they will be bringing in 2,200 new employees. Wow. Anticipating a much busier year this year, COVID guidelines will continue to be followed, but patrons will no longer be required to use the in-line reservation system for rides.